Widzisz coś? Nie, kapitanie. Zasrana trawa. Zasrany upał. Zasrany kraj. Na co czekacie? Nakazują panu powrót helikopterem o świcie. Co za idiota rozkazuje to w samym środku bitwy. Generał Westmoreland chce dostać raport. Dawaj radio. Prowadzę bitwę i odmawiam powrotu do Saigonu. Nie zostawię moich żołnierzy. Jasne?
Carl, if you cut it out, you begin to sound like a priest in a 40s movie. But I'm not fair with you on the body they're depending on.
Gentlemen!
What are you doing, Ed?
Hey, guys! Guess who the hell I got in here?
Uh-oh, don't do this shit.
The fellow I got in here is the gentleman... The one and the only king of the airways, Adrian Cronauer.
Hey, Peterson, get up here, man. I think we got Cronauer here.
Hey, Cronauer, say good morning, Vietnam.
Oh, give me a break, man. It's too hot for radio shit, okay?
Come on.
Come on.
Okay. How do we know it's Adrian Cronauer?
Okay. I'll give her the best shot.
Good morning, Vietnam!
Now I'm on at 6 o'clock and again at 4.
Hey, would like to welcome you to Vietnam, the country that is more stimulating than a strong cup of cappuccino or an espresso enema. That one's coming right at you right now, but first, our fashion report from Special Forces Sergeant Ernest Lee Sincere.
Thank you. I think this fall, the discerning GI is going to be wearing green in the jungle. Why? Because it matches with the green. I just add the leaves, they fall upon the helmet, says yes to me.
Dlaczego mamy tam walczyć o czyjeś prawa, skoro sami nie mamy ich tutaj? Chodzi o Detroit i Newark, o rasizm i o to, że nie mamy pracy. Wietnam to wojna białych, bogatych ludzi.